hot after the game because all the fun left. The coach went to the bank to get his quarterback. I asked my dog what's 2 minus 2. He said nothing. The first thing Santa's elves learn in school is their alphabet. Ghosts are bad liars because you can see right through them. Shouldn't the roof of your mouth actually be called the ceiling? All vampires keep their money in a special place, the blood bank. The pony couldn't sing because it was a little horse. R.I.P. boiling water, you will be missed. I told my doctor I heard buzzing, but she said it's just a bug that's going around. I ate a clock the other day. It was very time consuming. I once wrote a song about a tortilla, but it's more of a rap. You can tell it's a dogwood tree from its bark. When does a joke turn into a dad joke? When it becomes apparent. They say that 3 halves people are bad at fractions. Dog can't operate MRI machine, but cats can. A witch's vehicle goes brrrum brrrum. I'm worried for the calendar because its days are numbered. Dear math, it's time to grow up and solve your own problems. I only know 25 letters of the alphabet. I don't know why. I just don't trust steer. They're always up to something. I used to play piano by ear, but now I use my hands. Best bad dad jokes. Playful daughter pinching cheerful father's cheeks on floor at home. Why were the utensils stuck together? They were spooning. How do celebrities stay cool? They have many fans. Why did the picture go to prison? Because it was framed. How does a hurricane see? With one eye. Where do polar bears keep their money? The snow bank. What's a tornado's favorite game? Twister. How does the moon cut his hair? Eclipse it. What do you call a funny mountain? Hill areas. What gets wetter the more it dries? A towel. What did the banana say to the boy? Nothing. Bananas can't talk. What rock group has 4 men who don't sing? Mount Rushmore. My boss told me to have a good day, so I went home. What do you call cheese that isn't yours? Nacho cheese. Did you get your hair cut? No, I got them all cut. I was wondering why the frisbee kept getting bigger and bigger. Then it hit me. Wanna hear a joke about paper? Never mind, it's terrible. How many apples grow on a tree? All of them. I talk to myself because sometimes I just need expert advice. I used to be addicted to the hokey pokey until I turned myself around. What do you call someone who tells dad jokes but isn't a dad? A faux PA. I could tell a joke about pizza, but it's a little cheesy. If you see a crime at an Apple store, are you an eyewitness? I hate Velcro. It's a rip-off. Spring is here. I got so excited that I wet my plants. I had to sell my vacuum cleaner. All it was doing was gathering dust. Do you know how many people are dead at a cemetery? All of them. I'll call you later. Don't call me later. Call me dad. If the early bird gets the worm, I'll sleep in until there's pancakes. The wedding was so beautiful. Even the cake was in tears. Best dad jokes for kids. Father and daughter laughing in bedroom. Why are spiders so smart? They can find everything on the web. What do you call a toothless bear? A gummy bear. What do you give a sick lemon? Lemonade. What did the nose tell the finger? Stop picking on me. Why can't your hand be 12 inches long? Because then it would be a foot. What kind of car does a sheep like to drive? A Lamborghini. What key is used to open bananas? A monkey. What has 4 wheels and flies? A garbage truck. How do you talk to a giant? You use big words. How do you make a tissue dance? Put a little boogie in it. What kind of milk comes from a pampered cow? Boiled milk. What's a sea monster's favorite lunch? Fish and chips. What do you call an alligator in a vest? An investigator. Why are pigs so bad at sports? They always hog the ball. Why shouldn't you tell an egg a joke? It'll crack up. What's a foot long and slippery? A slipper. What's a ninja's favorite type of shoes? Sneakers. What's orange and sounds like a parrot? A carrot. How does a penguin build a house? He glues it together. Why is no one friends with Dracula? He is a pain in the neck. Where do you learn all about ice cream? Sunday school. What does a baby computer call his father? Data. After an unsuccessful harvest, why did the farmer decide to try a career in music? Because he had a ton of sick beats. I only seem to get sick on weekdays. I must have a weakened immune system. My friend was showing me his tool shed and pointed to a ladder. That's my step ladder, he said. I never knew my real ladder. What do you call a Frenchman wearing sandals? Philippe Flop. Why is it so cheap to throw a party at a haunted house? Because the ghosts bring all the booze. I don't get why Marvel doesn't use the Hulk to advertise more. He's basically one big banner. What brand of underwear do scientists wear? Calvin Klein. Which days are the strongest? Saturday and Sunday. The rest are weekdays. I just found out I'm colorblind. The news came out of the purple. Did you know your pupils are the last part to stop working when you die? They dilate. My wife asked me the other day where I got so much candy. I said, I always have a few Twix up my sleeve. How do cows stay up to date? They read the moose paper. What's the difference between a well-dressed man on a unicycle and a poorly dressed man on a bicycle? Attire. I hate my job. All I do is crush cans all day. It's so depressing. I'm afraid for the calendar.
Why, bro?
Its days are numbered.
Ha 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 ha!
My wife said I should do lunges to stay in shape. That would be a big step forward.
She is smart.
Why do fathers take an extra pair of socks when they go golfing?
Oh, why?
In case they get a hole in one.
Ha 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 ha! No, no, please no, that was wild.
Singing in the shower is fun until you get soap in your mouth. Then it's a soap opera.
I hope you are okay.
What do a tick and the Eiffel Tower have in common?
What?
They are both parasites.
Ha 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 ha!
What do you call a fish wearing a bow tie?
Ice spice.
Sophisticated.
Yeah, that was wholesome.
How do you follow Will Smith in the snow?
Is it necessary?
You follow the fresh prints.
Oh my god, you saved me.
If April showers bring May flowers, what do May flowers bring?
Chocolate.
Pilgrims.
My brain is hurting.
I thought the dryer was shrinking my clothes. Turns out it was the refrigerator all along.
You are the smartest man I ever met.
How does dye skin affect you at work? You don't have any elbow grease to put into it. What do you call a factory that makes okay products? A satisfactory.
Good. Very good.
Dear Math, grow up and solve your own problems.
Yeah, man. I'm 1000% agreed with you.
What did the janitor say when he jumped out of the closet? Supplies.
Poor janitor.
Have you heard about the chocolate record player? It sounds pretty sweet. What did the ocean say to the beach? Nothing. It just waved.
Wow, I want to cry.
Why do seagulls fly over the ocean? Because if they flew over the bay, we'd call them bagels.
Yeah, smart Biden.
I only know 25 letters of the alphabet. I don't know why. How does the moon cut his hair? Eclipse it.
Poor. How much money does it save?
What did one wall say to the other? I'll meet you at the corner.
Lovebirds?
What did the zero say to the eight? That belt looks good on you.
I hate math.
A skeleton walks into a bar and says, hey bartender, I'll have one beer and a mop.
The customer cannot be offended.
Where do fruits go on vacation?
In toilet.
Peeries. I asked my dog, what's 2 minus 2? He said, nothing.
Speechless animal.
What did baby corn say to mama corn? Where's popcorn?
Oh yes, where's my popcorn?
What's the best thing about Switzerland? I don't know, but the flag is a big plus.
Hello, Johnny. Yeah, yes. Book my urgent business trip to Switzerland.
What does a sprinter eat before a race? Nothing. They fast.
Poor Usain Bolt.
Where do you learn to make a banana split? Sunday school.
I love banana, 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 banana. Yeah, banana, 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 banana. Oh yeah, banana, 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 banana. Oh yeah, last banana.
What has more letters than the alphabet? The post office. Dad, did you get a haircut? No, I got them all cut. What do you call a poor Santa Claus? St. Nicholas.
Santa, where is my gift?
I got carded at a liquor store and my Blockbuster card accidentally fell out. The cashier said, never mind.
Please don't bend.
Where do boats go when they're sick? To the boat dock.
How cute.
I don't trust those trees. They seem kind of shady. My wife is really mad at the fact that I have no sense of direction. So I packed up my stuff and ride.
Now she will be okay.
How do you get a squirrel to like you? Act like a nut. Why don't eggs tell jokes? They'd crack each other up. I don't trust stairs. They're always up to something.
Slow down, bro!
What do you call someone with no body and no nose? Nobody knows.
Poor nobody.
Did you hear the rumor about butter? Well, I'm not going to spread it.
Oh, come on. It will be a fun.
Why couldn't the bicycle stand up by itself? It was too tired.
Yeah, it's heavy.
What did one hat say to the other? Stay here. I'm going on ahead.
Maybe.
Why did Billy get fired from the banana factory? He kept throwing away the bent ones.
Innocent Billy.
Dad, can you put my shoes on? No, I don't think they'll fit me. Why can't a nose be 12 inches long? Because then it would be a foot. What does a lemon say when it answers the phone? Yellow.
Mom, I know whose voice comes from the kitchen at night.
This graveyard looks overcrowded. People must be dying to get in.
Yeah, it's a reality.
What kind of car does an egg drive? A yokes wagon. Dad, can you put the cat out? I didn't know it was on fire.
No, ha ha ha, please no.
How do you make 7 even? Take away the us. How does a taco say grace? Let us pray.
Ha 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 ha. So that's it for today. If you liked the video, give yourself a slap on the face and move on.
I used to be addicted to soap, but I'm clean now.
Ha ha ha, I love clean people.
A guy walks into a bar and he was disqualified from the limbo contest. You think swimming with sharks is expensive? Swimming with sharks cost me an arm and a leg.
What a small price.
When two vegans get in an argument, is it still called a beef?
You will be cancelled.
I ordered a chicken and an egg from Amazon. I'll let you know.
Hey Jeff, do you sell eggs?
Do you want a box for your leftovers? No, but I'll wrestle you for them.
Oh no, John Cena, please save me.
That car looks nice, but the muffler seems exhausted. Shout out to my fingers, I can count on all of them. If a child refuses to nap, are they guilty of resisting arrest?
Furr, please hold down, my stomach is hurting.
What country's capital is growing the fastest? Ireland, every day it's Dublin.
Comment if you are from Dublin.
I once had a dream I was floating in an ocean of orange soda. It was more of a fantasy.
Germany's innocence passed.
Did you know corduroy pillows are in style? They are making headlines. Did you hear about the kidnapping at school? It's okay. He woke up. A cheeseburger walks into a bar. The bartender says, sorry, we don't serve food here.
Shut up. Hello, Mom. Your son is out of control. I want divorce.
I once got fired from a canned juice company. Apparently, I couldn't concentrate.
I love strawberry flavor.
I used to play piano by ear. Now I use my hands.
Bailey, you should.
Have you ever tried to catch a fog? I tried yesterday, but I missed. I'm on a seafood diet. I see food and I eat it.
Real Sigma.
Why did the scarecrow win an award? Because he was outstanding in his field. I made a pencil with two erasers. It was pointless.
Genius Einstein.
How do you make a Kleenex dance? Put a little boogie in it. I'm reading a book about anti-gravity. It's impossible to put down.
Hello, Uncle Newton. Your lost son is here.
Did you hear about the guy who invented the knock-knock joke? He won the Nobel Prize.
Let's sing. Nobel, 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 and Nobel.
I've got a great joke about construction, but I'm still working on it. I used to hate facial hair, but then it grew on me.
Yes, it is. It drives me crazy too.
I decided to sell my vacuum cleaner. It was just gathering dust.
Hi, Gary Vee. There is a mass garage sale going on.
I had a neck brace fitted years ago and I've never looked back since.
Yeah!
You know, people say they pick their nose, but I feel like I was just born with mine. What's brown and sticky? A stick.
I love sticks.
Why can't you hear a psychiatrist using the bathroom? Because the pee is silent.
Most awesome man at the earth.
What do you call an elephant that doesn't matter? An irrelephant.
Animal wants to cancel you.
What do you get from a pampered cow? Spoiled milk. I like telling dad jokes. Sometimes he laughs.
Indian's gone mad.
What's the best smelling insect? A deodorant. I used to be a personal trainer. Then I gave my 2-week notice. Did I tell you the time I fell in love during a backflip? I was heels over head.
Yeah, and your mind is now flipped.
If a child refuses to sleep during nap time, are they guilty of resisting arrest?
Oh no, please don't arrest these innocent souls.
I ordered a chicken and an egg online. I'll let you know. It takes guts to be an organ donor. If you see a crime at an Apple store, does that make you an eyewitness?
You disappointed Steve Jobs.
I'm so good at sleeping. I can do it with my eyes closed.
Yeah, me too. And I want it right now. So shut up.
I was going to tell a time-traveling joke, but you guys didn't like it. My girlfriend keeps accusing me of cheating. She's starting to sound like my wife.
Who the hell she was?
Two guys walked into a bar. The third guy ducked. Did you hear about the actor who broke his leg on stage? He's still in the cast.
Fur, my head is in pain.
How do you get a country girl's attention? Attract her.
Still you need to attract her?
What do you call it when a group of apes starts a company? Monkey business.
Hello, I am Monkey, and you mind your own business.
Why did the pharmacist walk on her tiptoes? She didn't want to wake the sleeping pills. I wanted to buy a pair of camouflage pants, but I couldn't find any. Why are elevator jokes so classic and good? They work on many levels.
Yeah, but I can't reach your mind's level.
I have an inferiority complex, but it's not a very good one. What do you call a pudgy psychic? A fortune teller. I had a date last night and it was perfect. Tomorrow I'll have a fig.
It's over. You are psycho.
What did the police officer say to his belly button? You're under a vest. My wife asked me to stop singing Wonderwall to her. I said, maybe.
I am begging you, please stop this shit right now.
What's worse than biting into an apple and finding a worm? Biting into an apple and finding half a worm. I just got my doctor's test results and I'm really upset. Turns out, I'm not gonna be a doctor. Father and son laughing. Daily and Newton / Getty images. The best my wife dad jokes. I think my wife is putting glue on my antique guns collection. She denies it, but I'm sticking to my guns. My wife left a note on the fridge that said, this isn't working. I'm not sure what she's talking about. I opened the fridge door and it's working fine. My wife wanted to spice up our sex life, so she asked if we could play doctor tonight. It seemed like a weird idea, but I'm eager to please. My wife told me she didn't understand cloning. I told her, that makes two of us. My wife told me she'll slam my head on the keyboard if I don't get off the computer. I'm not too worried. I think she's joking. Likavakil janam. NBJO 78 U87 DFAJOFATF. My wife gave birth 3 times and still fits in her prom dress from high school. I gave birth 0 times and I don't fit in my pants from March. When I see the names of lovers engraved on a tree, I don't find it cute or romantic. I find it weird how many people take knives with them on dates. After dinner, my wife asked if I could clear the table. I needed a running start, but I made it. Why didn't the astronaut come home to his wife? He needed his space. My wife gave me an ultimatum, her or my addiction to sweets. The decision was a piece of cake. My wife told me to quit doing my terrible Arnold impression, but don't worry, I'll return. Just look at that couple down the road. A wife told her husband. He keeps holding her hand, kissing her, holding the door for her. Why can't you do that? Are you insane? He responded. I barely know the woman. I was sitting on the back porch with my wife when I suddenly blurted out, I love you. Is that you or the beer talking? She asked. I answered, it's me talking to my beer. Siri, I asked my phone, why am I so bad with women? She responded, I'm Bixby, you moron. My wife and I were out to dinner and the waitress started flirting with me. She obviously has COVID, my wife said. Why? I asked. Because she has no taste. Marriage involves three rings, the engagement ring, the wedding ring, and the suffer ring. Your wife and daughter look like twins, my friend said. Well, I replied, they were separated at birth. One friend complained to another, all my husband and I do anymore is fight. I've been so upset, I've lost 20 pounds. If it's that bad, why don't you just leave him? Asked the second friend. I'd like to lose another 15 pounds first. I bought Spotify Premium for an uninterrupted music experience. But I still hear my wife's bickering between songs. I can always tell when my wife is lying just by looking at her. I can also tell when she's standing. My wife told me that I twist everything she says to my advantage. I take that as a compliment. My ex and I had a very amicable divorce. I know this because when I posted on Facebook, I'm getting a divorce. She was the first one to like it. Caucasian father and son smiling on rural hilltop. Pethiji.ing/Getty Images. Parenting dad jokes. My wife and I have decided not to have kids. The kids are taking it pretty badly. When does a joke become a dad joke? When it becomes a parent? My daughter just shrieked at me. Dad, you haven't listened to a word I've said, have you? What an odd way to begin a conversation. I have a great joke about nepotism, but I'll only tell it to my kids. Dad, can you explain to me what a solar eclipse is? No, son. What happened when the 10-year-old cannibal spilled his soup? His mother gave him an earful. I'd like to have kids one day. I don't think I could stand them any longer than that, though. What did the buffalo say to his son when he dropped him off at school? Bye, son. I wonder what my parents did to fight boredom before the internet. I asked my 18 brothers and sisters, but they didn't have any idea either. My parents raised me as an only child, which really annoyed my younger brother. I tell dad jokes, but I have no kids. I'm a 4PA. A kid decided to burn his house down. His dad washed tears in his eyes. He put his arm around the mom and said, "That's our son." Today I decided to go visit my childhood home. I asked the resident if I could come inside because I was feeling nostalgic, but they refused and slammed the door on my face. How can you tell when a comic passes gas? Something smells funny. What kind of bug can tell time? A cockroach. What do you call a can opener that doesn't work? A cunt opener. What do pigs use to clean up? Hogwash. What's a pirate's favorite letter? You'd think it's the R, but it's really the C. When is a door not a door? When it's a jar. What's a zebra? A couple sizes bigger than an A. Did you hear about the bossy man at the bar? He ordered everyone around. Did you hear about the broken guitar for sale? It comes with no string attached. I wanted to take a bath, but decided to leave it where it is. Once I read a book about glue, I couldn't put it down. A horse walks into a bar. The bartender says, "Why the long face?" Why'd the roofer go to the doctor? He had shingles. Did you hear about the woman who couldn't stop collecting magazines? She had issues. What do you call a fish with no eyes? Fish. What should you do if you meet a giant? Use big words. What do you call a cow with two legs? Lean beef. What sits on the seabed and has anxiety? A nervous wreck. What do you call a man wearing a rug on his head? Matt. What's the best air to breathe if you want to be rich? Millionaire. Why did the girl toss a clock out the window? She wanted to see time fly. Where do armies belong? In your sleeves. What did one plate say to another plate? Tonight dinner's on me. Did you hear about the king that went to the dentist? He needed to get crowns. What happens when doctors get frustrated? They lose their patience. What do you call a bear with no teeth? A gummy bear. Why did the coach go to the bank? To get his quarterback. Why do nurses like red crayons? Sometimes they have to draw blood. What kind of jewelry do rabbits wear? 14 karat gold. What do you call a cheese that isn't yours? Nacho cheese. How do celebrities keep cool? They have many fans. What did the janitor say when he jumped out of the closet? Supplies. Why did the girl bring a ladder on the bus? She wanted to go to high school. Why did the golfer bring two pairs of pants? Just in case he got a hole in one. Why did the cowboy adopt a wiener dog? He wanted to get a long little doggy. How did the barber win the race? He knew a shortcut. What's more unbelievable than a talking dog? A spelling bee. What do you call a cow with no legs? Ground beef. Why shouldn't you trust trees? They seem shady. How do you fix a broken tomato? With tomato paste. Why did the orange stop halfway across the road? It ran out of juice. Why did the Oreo go to the dentist? It lost its filling. How do you get an astronaut's baby to stop crying? You rocket. Why shouldn't you play poker in the jungle? Too many cheetahs. What sounds like a sneeze and is made of leather? A shoe. How do you stop a bull from charging? You cancel its credit card. Why was the math book sad? It had too many problems. Why are fish so smart? Because they swim in schools. Why did the employee get fired from the keyboard factory? He wasn't putting in enough shifts. Did you hear about the man who cut off his left leg? He's all right now. Did you hear the one about the claustrophobic astronaut? He just needed a little space. What kind of music should you listen to while fishing? Something catchy. What do you call a girl in the middle of a tennis court? A net. What did the ocean say to the beach? Nothing. It just waved. Why did the nose feel sad? It was always getting picked on. Pun-based dad jokes. Why did the deer go to the dentist? It had buck teeth. Why can't you trust a balloon? It's full of hot air. A cheese factory exploded in France. Debris is everywhere. Where does a sheep go to get a haircut? The Baba shop. What did the mama cow say to the baby cow? It's posture bedtime. Why should you never use a dull pencil? Because it's pointless. Why did the cookie go to the doctor? It was feeling crumbly. Where did the cat go after losing its tail? The retail store. What kind of sandal do frogs wear? Open-toed. What do you call a herd of sheep falling down a hill? A landslide. How do you organize a space party? You plan it. What do clouds wear beneath their pants? Thunderwear. What kind of bagel can travel? A plain bagel. When's the best time to call your dentist? 2:30. What's the best way to catch a fish? Ask someone to throw it to you. What do you call a cat with 8 legs? An octopus. What do you call an anxious fly? A jitterbug. One did on potato chips say to the other, "Let's go for a dip." Why did the physics teacher break up with the biology teacher? There was no chemistry. What's a physicist's favorite snack? Fish and chips. My dog has no nose. How do they smell? Awful. How does a mathematician plow field? With a protractor. I told my wife she should embrace her mistakes. She gave me a hug. I'm on a whiskey diet. I've lost 3 days already. Why did the doctor carry a red pen? In case they needed to draw blood. Did you hear about the circus fire? It was intense. How do you catch a squirrel? Climb a tree and act like a nut. Did you hear about the guy who invented lifesavers? They say he made a mint. I told my wife she should embrace her mistakes. She gave me a hug. Why don't eggs tell jokes? They might crack up. What did the big flower say to the little flower? Hi, bud. I went to buy some camouflage pants, but I couldn't find any. What did the grape say when it got stepped on? Nothing. It just let out a little whine. I used to have a job at a calendar factory, but I got fired because I took a couple of days off. What do you call a snowman with a six-pack? An abdominal snowman. Why don't skeletons fight each other? They don't have the guts. Did you hear about the restaurant on the moon? Great food, no atmosphere. What did one wall say to the other wall? I'll meet you at the corner. Why did the math book look sad? Because it had too many problems. What did one hat say to the other hat? You stay here, I'll go on ahead. Why did the coffee file a police report? It got mugged. I was going to tell you a joke about time travel, but you didn't like it. I used to be a baker, but I couldn't make enough dough. Did you hear about the guy who got hit in the head with a can of soda? He was lucky it was a soft drink. I'm writing a book about glue. but I'm stuck on the first chapter. What did one plate whisper to the other plate? Dinner is on me. Why did the golfer bring two pairs of pants in case he got a hole in one? Two sheep walk into a bar. Stop looking for the perfect match. Use a lighter. Try the seafood diet. You see food, then you eat it. Did you hear the rumor about butter? Well, I'm not going to go spreading it. What's Forrest Gump's password? One Forrest One. What state is known for its small drinks? Minnesota. What does a nosy pepper do? It gets jalapeno business. If two vegetarians get in an argument, is it still called beef? I have a clean conscience. It's never been used. I love telling dad jokes. Sometimes he even laughs. Can a kangaroo jump higher than a house? Of course, houses can't jump. Why did the scarecrow win an award? He was outstanding in his field. What concert would cost only 45 cents? 50 cents featuring Nickelback. How many telemarketers does it take to change a light bulb? Only one, but he has to do it during dinner. What are the strongest days of the week? Saturday and Sunday. All the others are weekdays. What did the seal with one fin say to the shark? If seal is broken, do not consume. How do you deal with the fear of speed bumps? You slowly get over it. How do you measure the mass of an influencer's following? By Instagrams. How do you stop a bull from charging? Cancel its a credit card. Am I the only man my wife has ever dated? Unfortunately, yes, he said the others were all nines or tens. What's the difference between a man's wallet before and after kids? There are pictures where the money used to be. I haven't spoken to my wife in 4 years. I thought it would be rude to interrupt her. I wish my gray hair started in Las Vegas because what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas. How do you follow Will Smith in the mud? Follow the Fresh Prince. My kid is blaming me for ruining their birthday. That's ridiculous. I didn't even know it was today. My kid gave me a world's best dad mug. At least she inherited my sense of humor. When a toddler reaches the Y stage, it's like opening a bottle of champagne. Once it's uncorked, there's no going back. How do you teach kids about taxes? Eat 38% of their ice cream. I wish my kids weren't offended by my frozen jokes. They really need to let it go. I told my wife that it is that a husband is like a fine wine. We just get better with age. The next day, she locked me in the cellar. Why does a husband lead a dog's life? He comes in with muddy feet, gets comfortable by the fire and waits to be fed. What does the stork do once he's delivered the baby? He lies on the couch and drinks a beer. What's 90 degrees but covered with ice, the North and South Pole? What do you call a locomotive carrying bubble gum? A choo-choo train. How do you get a mouse to smile? Say cheese. Why couldn't the bike stand up on its own? It was too tired. What do you call a sheep that knows karate? A lamb chop. Why did the snowman buy a bag of carrots? He wanted to pick his nose. What did the Dalmatian say after dinner? That hit the spot. How do you know when a bike is thinking? You can see its wheel turning. What does a librarian use to go fishing? A bookworm. What did one leaf say to the other? I'm falling for you. Where's the one place you should never take your dog? A flea market. How does Darth Vader like his bagels? On the dark side. What do you call spaghetti in disguise? An impasta. Why did the tailor get fired? He wasn't a good fit. Where do elephants store luggage? In a trunk. Why did the poodle buy a clock? It wanted to be a watchdog. Why do birds fly south? Because it's too far to walk. What do you call a fly with a sore throat? A horse fly. Dogs can't operate MRI machines, but cats can. If you see a robbery at an Apple store, does that make you an eyewitness? I had a date last night. It was perfect. Tomorrow I'll have a grape. Justice is a dish best served cold. If it was served warm, it would be just water. It was an emotional wedding. Even the cake was in tears. Why did Waldo go to therapy? To find himself. I have an inferiority complex, but it's not a very good one. Our vacuum cleaner is getting old. It's just gathering dust. Why did the thief take a shower before robbing the bank? He wanted to make a clean getaway. What do lawyers wear to work? Lawsuits. Why was the traffic light late to work? It took too long to change. Why do hamburgers go south for the winter? So they don't freeze their buns. Why didn't the sun go to college? It already had a million degrees. What do you call someone who can't stick to a diet? A deserter. Why did the little strawberry cry? His mom was in a jam. Why couldn't the toilet paper cross the road? It got stuck in a crack. What do you get from a pampered cow? Spoiled milk. Why did the whale blush? It saw the ocean's bottom. Getting paid to sleep would be my dream job. I used to be a banker, but I lost interest. Why can't you trust an atom? Because they make up everything. I went to buy a pair of camouflage pants, but I couldn't find any. Why did the tomato blush? It saw the salad dressing. I haven't talked to my wife in a week. I didn't want to interrupt her. Why are pigs bad drivers? They hog the road. I'm so good at sleeping. I can do it with my eyes closed. Why did police arrest the turkey? They suspected foul play. What do computers eat for a snack? Microchips. How do frogs invest their money? They use a stockbroker. Where do you learn to make ice cream? Sunday school. What's a scarecrow's favorite fruit? Strawberries. Where do burgers go dancing? At the meatball. What time do ducks wake up? At the quack of dawn. Why was the broom late? It overswept. What kind of tree fits in your hand? A palm tree. Where do books hide when they're afraid? Under their covers. How do trees get on the internet? They log in. What does a painter do when he gets cold? Puts on another coat. What did the calculator say to the pencil? You can count on me. What has four wheels and flies? A garbage truck. What do you call two ducks and a cow? Quackers and milk. What do cows like to read? Catalogs. How did the farmer fix his torn overalls? With a cabbage patch. How much money does a skunk have? Just 1 cent. What do you get when you cross an elephant and a fish? Swimming trunks. What kind of cereal do leprechauns eat? Lucky Charms. What do you call recently married spiders? Newlywebs. Where do crayon go on vacation? Color Edu. What do you get when you cross a smurf and a cow? Blue cheese. What happens when ice cream gets angry? It has a meltdown. Did you hear about the wheel that swallowed a clown? It felt funny after. The past, present and future walked into a bar. It was tense. Did you hear about the claustrophobic astronaut? He just needed a little space. I used to be a baker, but I couldn't make enough dough. Why did the scarecrow win an award? Because he was outstanding in his field. What did the biologist wear to impress their date? Designer jeans. Did you hear about our camping trip? It was intense. Why don't scientists trust atoms? Because they make up everything. What did the evil chicken lay? Deviled eggs. How do you make holy water? You boil the hell out of it. Shouldn't you tell jokes to a duck? Because they'll quack up. How did the piano get locked out of its car? It lost its keys. Why did the orchestra get struck by lightning? It had a conductor. What do you call a fake dad? A faux pas. How do you make an egg roll? You push it. I've never been a fan of facial hair, but now it's starting to grow on me. Did you hear about the fire at the shoe factory? Unfortunately, many souls were lost. What do you call a pig who knows how to use a butcher knife? A pork chop. What kind of fish knows how to do an appendectomy? A sturgeon. How do you hire a horse? Put up a ladder. Why did the pony ask for a glass of water? Because it was a little horse. Is there anything worse than when it's raining cats and dogs? Yes, hailing taxis. How many apples can you grow on a tree? All of them. My manager told me to have a good day, so I didn't go into work. What do kids play when they have nothing else to do? Board games. What did the boy say to his fingers? I'm counting on you. What kind of music do elves listen to? Rap music. What does cake and baseball have in common? They both need a batter. When does Friday come before Thursday? In the dictionary. What did the tree say when spring finally arrived? What a relief. How can you tell if a pig is hot? It's bacon. Did you hear about the guy who afraid of hurdles? He got over it. Why did the drum go to bed? It was beat. What do you call a rude cow? Beef jerky. Have you ever had a bad sausage? It's the worst. Did you hear about the guy who drank invisible ink? He's at the hospital waiting to be seen. How do you get a squirrel's attention? Act like a nut. What did one volcano say to the other? I love you. Why did the computer catch cold? It left a window open. How do you cook an alligator with a crock pot? What did the earthquake say when it was done? Sorry, my fault. Why did the computer go to bed? It needed to crash. What do you give the dentist of the year? A little black. What causes dry skin? A towel. Why do melons have weddings? Because they cantaloupe. Why did the computer get glasses to improve its website? What did the blanket say to the bed? I've got you covered. What did the roof say to the shingle? The first ones on the house. What do you call birds that stick together? Velcros. Did you hear about the walnut and cashew that threw a party? It was nuts. Did you hear about the ice cream truck accident? It crashed on a rocky road. What kind of bird works on a construction site? A crane. What did one elevator say to the other elevator? I think I'm coming down with something. What did the hamburger name its baby? Patty. What type of music do the planets enjoy? Neptune. Why did the phone wear glasses? Because it lost all its contacts. Why do bakers work so hard? Because they need dough. Why are fish so easy to weigh? Because they have their own set of scales. What do you call a priest that becomes a lawyer? A father-in-law. What do you give a scientist with bad breath? Experiments. What did Benjamin Franklin say when he discovered electricity? Nothing. He was too shocked. What do you call a medieval lamp? A night light. What did one hat say to the other? You go on ahead. Why did the frog take the bus to work? His car got towed. What does an evil hen lay? Deviled eggs. How can you tell the difference between a dog and tree? By their bark. Why do dragons sleep during the day? Because they like to fight nights. Why did the scarecrow win an award? It was outstanding in its field. Did you hear about the 12-inch dog? It was a foot long. Why did the baseball player get arrested? He stole third base. What did one piece of tape say to the other? Let's stick together. What's brown and sticky? A stick. How does the rancher keep track of his cattle? With a calculator. What do you call a shoe made out of a banana? A slipper. How you fix a broken pumpkin? With a pumpkin patch. Where do boats go when they're sick? To the dog. Can February, March? No, but April, May. What do you call a fibbing cat? A lion. Did you hear the rumor about butter? Well, I'm not going to go spreading it. How many tickles does it take to make an octopus laugh? 10 tickles. What do you call a potato wearing glasses? A spectator. What do you call a moose with no name? Anonymous. Why did the ram run over the cliff? He didn't see the U-turn. Why did the picture go to jail? He was framed. What is a calendar's favorite food? Dates. Why do bananas wear sunscreen? Because they peel. Why do bees have sticky hair? Because they use honey. Where do pirates get their hooks? Secondhand stores. Of all the inventions of the last 100 years, the dry erase board has to be the most remarkable. In America, using the metric system can get you in legal trouble. What do you call a line of men waiting to get haircuts? A barbecue. In fact, if you sneer at any other method of measuring liquids, you may be held in contempt of court. Who were the greenest presidents in US history? The Bushes. My hotel tried to charge me $10 extra for air conditioning. That wasn't cool. What do you call a beehive without an exit? Unbelievable. If I ever find the doctor who screwed up my limb replacement surgery, I'll kill him with my bare hands. Did you know that the first French fries weren't cooked in France? They were cooked in grease. Then they are caught in taunt. This morning, Siri said, "Don't call me Shirley. I accidentally left my phone in airplane mode." It's easy to convince ladies not to eat Tide Pod, but harder to deter gents. I asked my date to meet me at the gym, but she never showed up. I guess the two of us aren't going to work out. How do you find Will Smith in a snowstorm? You look for fresh prints. The difference between a numerator and a denominator is a short line. Only a fraction of people will understand this. I found a wooden shoe in my toilet today. It was clawed. I just broke up with my mathematician girlfriend. She was obsessed with an ex. I can't take my dog to the pond anymore because the ducks keep attacking him. That's what I get for buying a purebred dog. To whoever stole my copy of Microsoft Office, I will find you. You have my word. What's Forrest Gump's password? 1 Forrest 1. I used to run a dating service for chickens, but I was struggling to make hens meet. If prisoners could take their own mugshots, they'd be called selfies. Have you heard about those new corduroy pillows? They're making headlines. If a pig loses its voice, does it become disgruntled? Wanna hear a joke about paper? Never mind, it's terrible. A panic-stricken man explained to his doctor, "You have to help me. I think I'm shrinking." "Now settle down," the doctor calmly told him. "You'll just have to learn to be a little patient." What do you call a bundle of hay in a church? Christian Bale. A ship carrying red paint and a ship carrying blue paint collide in the middle of the ocean. Both crews were marooned. What is a guitar player's favorite Italian food? Stromboli. How does cereal pay its bills? With checks. Happy family at park. Morsa images / Getty images. Groaner dad jokes. Have you heard about the restaurant on the moon? Great food, no atmosphere. I don't trust stairs. They're always up to something. People in Athens rarely get up before sunrise. Dawn is tough on Greece. Why'd the alternate universe Spider-Man do so well on his driving test? He's an excellent parallel parker. Never date a tennis player. Love means nothing to them. What's a lawyer's favorite drink, Sabina Colada? What did Yoda say when he saw himself in 4K HDMI? What do you call a wizard who's really bad at football? Fumbledore. How do non-binary people hurt each other? They slash them. They them. I used to hate facial hair, but then it grew on me. What's blue and not very heavy? Light blue. I don't get why bakers aren't wealthier. They make so much dough. I asked my wife if I was the only one she slept with. She said yes, the others were 7s and 80s. How do you make a tissue dance? You put a little boogie in it. How do flat earthers travel? On a plane. I ordered a chicken and an egg from Amazon. I'll let you know. Imagine if you walked into a bar and there was a long line of people waiting to take a swing at you. That's the punchline. My wife left me because of my obsession with pasta. I'm feeling cannelloni right now. What's an astronaut's favorite part of the computer? The space bar. I was playing chess with my friend and he said, "Let's make this interesting." So we stopped playing chess. I was in a job interview the other day and they asked if I could perform Under Pressure. I said no, but I could perform Bohemian Rhapsody. Why didn't the vampire attack Taylor Swift? She had bad blood. Today I am attaching a light to the ceiling, but I am afraid I'll probably screw it up. I hate it when people say age is only a number. Age is clearly a word. I can't take my dog to the pond anymore because the ducks keep attacking him. That's what I get for buying a purebred dog. I tried to start a professional hide and seek team, but it didn't work out. Turns out, good players are hard to find. Women should not have children after 36. Really, 36 children is enough. What happens when frogs park illegally? They get towed. Lance isn't that common a name these days, but in medieval times they were called Lance a lot. I had an appointment to see my psychic next week, but she just called to cancel. Kadhi said I won't be able to make it. I used to be addicted to soap, but I'm clean now. I wanted my kids to watch the orchestra, but I had to turn it off. Too much sax and violins. A cop started crying while he was writing me a ticket. I asked him why and he said it's a moving violation. Swords will never go obsolete. They're cutting edge technology. I asked the IT guy, how do you make a motherboard? He said, I tell her about my job. What do you call it when James Bond takes a bath? Bubble 07. 30% of pet owners let their pets sleep in their bed. I tried it and my goldfish died. What is the difference between a literalist and a kleptomaniac? I just found out Albert Einstein existed. My whole life I thought he was a theoretical physicist. A literalist takes everything literally. A kleptomaniac takes everything literally. You used to be able to get air for free at gas stations, but now it's a $1. That's inflation for you. My dad was born a conjoined twin, but separated at birth. So I have an uncle once removed. Why is it a bad idea to eat a clock? Because it's so time consuming. I went to a smoke shop only to discover it had been replaced by an apparel store. Clothes but no cigar. Why should you never brush your teeth with your left hand? Because a toothbrush works better. You knocked that dad joke right out of the park. People image / Getty images. Sick dad jokes. My grief counselor died the other day. He was so good at his job, I don't even care. Give a man a plane ticket and he flies for the day. Push him out of the plane at 3,000 feet and he'll fly for the rest of his life. As I get older, I remember all the people I lost along the way. Maybe a career as a tour guide was not the right choice. I was reading a great book about an immortal dog the other day. It was impossible to put down. What do you call someone who refuses to fart in public? A private tutor. I just read that someone in London gets stabbed every 52 seconds. Poor bastard. They say that breakfast is the most important meal of the day. Well, not if it's poisoned, then the antidote becomes the most important. The guy who stole my diary just died. My thoughts are with his family. Do you know the last thing my grandfather said to me before he kicked the bucket? Grandson, watch how far I can kick this bucket. If you donate a kidney, everybody loves you and you're a total hero. But I donating 5 kidneys and suddenly everyone is yelling and the police get called. I have a fish that can break dance, only for 10 seconds though and only once. My friend said that if he went off a cliff, it would be on his own accord. It's a good thing he drives a Civic. In my free time, I like to help blind people. Verb, not adjective. A doctor walks into a room with a dying patient and tells him, I'm sorry, but you only have 10 left. The patient asks him, 10 what, doc? Hours, days, weeks? The doctor calmly looks at him and says, 9. I like to spend my weekends playing chess with elderly men in the park, but it's becoming more difficult. You try finding exactly 32 old guys. What do you call bears with no ears? P. What's the difference between a wizard who raises the undead and a sexy vampire? One is a necromancer and the other is a necromancer. A man walks into a magic forest and tries to cut down a talking tree. You can't cut me down, the tree complains. I'm a talking tree. The man responds, you may be a talking tree, but you will dialogue. I heard Sony's coming out with a new console during the pandemic. It's called the PlayStation 5. When my Uncle Frank died, he wanted his remains to be buried in his favorite beer mug. His last wish was to be Frankenstein. A man walks into a bar. The bartender asks, "What do you want?" The man says, "Oh, just some fruit punch." The bartender sighs and shakes his head. "If you want punch, you're gonna have to wait in line." The man looks around, but there is no punchline. What happened when the blue ship and the red ship collided at sea? Their crews were marooned. What's the difference between the bird flu and the swine flu? One required treatment and the other an ointment. What do you call a line of men waiting to get haircuts? A barbecue. Why do seagulls fly over the sea? If they flew over the bay, they would be bagels. I'm thinking I should do lunges to stay in shape. That would be a big step forward. What did the baby corn say to the mama corn? Where's popcorn? What vegetable is cool, but not that cool? Radish. What do you call two monkeys who share an Amazon Prime account? Prime mates. You can't spell par entry without try. What do you call a beehive without an exit? Unbelievable. Why did the football coach go to the bank to get his quarterback? Why can't a leopard hide? He's always spotted. Air used to be free at the gas station. Now it costs 2.50. You want to know why? Inflation. I tried to get a smart car the other day, but they sold out too fast. Why? I guess I'm just a bit slow. Did you hear about the claustrophobic astronaut? He just wanted a bit more space. Why did the orange lose the race? It ran out of juice. How you fix a broken pumpkin? With a pumpkin patch. Why are fish so smart? They live in schools. What's the best thing about Switzerland? I don't know, but the flag is a big plus. Why did the man fall down the well? Because he couldn't see that well. Why do peppers make such good archers? Because they habanero. What did the sink tell the toilet? You look flushed. Where do boats go when they're sick? To the dog. What has ears but cannot hear? A cornfield. Can February march? No, but April May. Why was 6 afraid of 7? Because 7 at 9. I'm so good at sleeping that I do it with my eyes closed. What do you call a pencil with 2 erasers? Pointless. Did you hear the one about the roof? Never mind. It's over your head. What's brown and sticky? A stick. I hated facial hair, but then it grew on me. It really takes guts to be an organ donor. What did the plumber say to the singer? Nice pipes. I was going to tell a time-traveling joke, but you didn't like it. I ordered a chicken and an egg online. I'll let you know. I'm reading an anti-gravity book. I can't put it down. I'd avoid the sushi if I were you. It's a little fishy. What do houses wear? An address. What did the 2 pieces of bread say on their wedding day? It was loaf at first sight. What kind of shoes does a lazy person wear? Loafers. What did the ocean say to the beach? Nothing. It just waved. What happens when a snowman throws a tantrum? He has a meltdown. Best dad joke puns. Little girl bursts into laugh while having breakfast with her father. Anchi/Getty Images. Why the fisherman order the halibut? Just for the halibut. Why is Peter Pan always flying? Because he never lands. What do you call a sleeping bull? A bulldozer. How do you throw a party in outer space? You plan it. Why was the broom late to class? It overswept. How do you make an octopus laugh? With tentacles. What do you say to a rabbit on its birthday? Happy birthday. What type of tree fits in your hand? A palm tree. Why couldn't the bicycle stand up by itself? It was too tired. Wanna hear a joke about construction? I'm still working on it. What do you call a fake noodle? An impasta. How does a lawyer say goodbye? I'll be suing ya. You can't trust atoms. They make up everything. What made the tomato blush? It saw the salad dressing. Can I dive in this pool? It depends. What did the buffalo say to its son when he left? Bye, son. Why do vampires always seem sick? They're a coffin. What musical instrument do you find in the bathroom? A tuba toothpaste. Which state has the most trees? Rhode Island. How do astronomers organize a party? They plan it. Why do bees have sticky hair? Because they use a honeycomb. Why do melons have weddings? They cantaloupe. What did the police officer say to her belly button? You're under a vest. What do you call a fibbing cat? A lion. If a child refuses to nap, are they guilty of resisting arrest? Did you hear about the outlet who got in a fight with the power cord? He thought he could sock it to him. What do you call a fancy fish? So fish-ticated. If April showers bring May flowers, what do May flowers bring? Pilgrims. How do you make 7 even? You take away the S. What kind of cars do eggs drive? Yokes wagons. Where do math teachers go on vacation? Times Square. Why was the stadium so...